guy thinks watching this Lego reenactment of Ryan Newman's 2003 Daytona 500 flip. And this is Ryan Newman. Sorry if I meant to drop it. Okay. And next we have is Ken Schrader. This was entirely based off of Legos. And this cardboard Talladega Speedway. But you already knew that, right? It's Talladega. But that was all for thanks for watching this Lego reenactment. Bye.